Sam Ficken kicks off and we're underway. Rod Smith hands it off to Carlos Hyde. He's been an emergency. Swing pass for Hyde. Trying to get outside and he's run down. Bird down and three. Miller decided to keep it and did not get the first down. First two to Ohio U and Virginia have reeled off five straight wins. They came after Buchanan and nearly got it. Della Valle decides to forego the fair catch. And comes out throwing, caught by Allen Robinson, the leading of running backs this season. Belton the fastest of the group. Third down, four. Play fake by McGloin and a deep ball to an open receiver. Diving catch by Robinson and he couldn't hang on. That's been victimized by the big play. Rugby style punt by Alex Butterworth. The punting has been a big problem here tonight. And movement before the snap again. Perhaps the crowd noise a factor as Jack Newhart moved. On first and 15, Carlos Hyde straight ahead. Mike Motti had him around the legs, running down. Four-man rush, and it's almost intercepted. Games, and the Buckeyes have won all five of those. On third and long, Miller throws, first down, great effort.
Make a difference, good job by Braxton Miller with his eyes looking to the left, coming back to Stoneburner, then just the determination to drive those legs to get the first down, but at 6'5", 250 pounds playing split end, that's...
Hyde following the block of Rod Smith, who didn't block his... Miller after the fake, almost intercepted again. Time for Miller, deep ball, man open and incomplete. Because they give you a lot of different looks with their punt team. Pretty standard there and a fair score. Usually could have been three touchdowns in this game.
Be an impact player and of course Jordan Hill, the fine defensive tackle.
Penn State likes to go very quickly. They had four tight ends in for that play. And it's... After a 15-yard gain, here's seen a couple of times this year. Very good Texas Tech team. McGloin throws short. Good catch in traffic. And
after the play was over, first of the foul. Defense, number 19, 15-yard penalty. At the end of the run, automatic first down.
Catch was good for five, then the 15-yard penalty. The former wide receiver Belton dropped for a loss this season. Five wide receivers. McGloin surprised by the snap, and it threw the whole playoff. Drop for
illegal motion. Offense number 11 moving forward at the snap. Penalties declined. Third down.
In Ohio State football history, Zach Zwinak in at running back. He gets the call.
And fullbacks helped him make that transition because he blocks those guys all the time.
Alex Butterworth got off the punt. And he gets a nice soft bounce for Penn State and goes out. Handed it to Carlos Hyde, who gets them some breathing room out. Penn State crowding the line of scrimmage. Miller bounces outside with running room and gets thrown down. Only Jordan Lynch and Denard Robinson have run for more yards per game among. They're 101st in the country in pass offense. Miller ahead for two. Certainly a much bigger crowd than you'll find at many bowl games. Miller zings one, two. Buchanan punts with 3 minutes to go in the quarter. And Della Valle gets flat. Going three out of four passing for 25 yards. Here's Zach Zwinak. Zwinak again, good balance. Stay on his feet.
On up front.
McGloin, lots of time on third and three, but the pass.
Right choice.
Fair catch. Signal. Blitz off the corner. And the pass. With four straight incompletions on third and three. Miller throws too high over.
Personal foul. Defense number four.
Job, and he laid off the hit.
Yeah, that is a terrible call. Looked like Jordan Hill is being held there as Miller got it off to
target.
First and 10. Miller got it off. The ball to be as good as they can be as a team They weren't going to try to limit his touches. Seconds of the quarter, third down and four. Miller under pressure and sacked. Defense has missed some great opportunities to score on long passes, one for each side. Ben Buchanan, a high punt. And he didn't get it. 8 o'clock tonight on ABC. 5-7. McGloin deep down the seam and caught. Freeze. And Zach Zwinak.
They just had two successful plays in a row, and they get a first down here.
Zwinak has another first against Penn State.
Offense, number 84. 5-yard penalty. Still first down.
Still trying to learn the defenses. McGloin steps up and nearly threw an interception. Clearly playing well on offense the last 3 weeks. McGloin steps up, throw. They list him at 6'1". He's not that tall. He gets it off. It's a wobble.
With his feet and make him throw with his feet. But that's when I knew Bill O'Brien was a good coach, because he recognizes he's not a miracle worker in changing somebody's throwing motion.
Early second quarter. Braxton Miller gave it to Carlos Hyde. Bounces off the pile. There's Hyde again. Similar run to first down. Late flat.
Personal foul. Face mask. Defense. Number 47. 15-yard penalty. Automatic first down.
On first and 10 from the 30, Miller keeps. And down. 1 second as they snap it. Miller elected to keep it. And Gerald Hodges comes to the ball. High snap to Carlos Hyde. In trouble, and Hodges.
He's not a threat when he runs in motion.
Rugby punt for Buchanan. His fifth punt already. And a 9 possession between the two teams. That's the ninth. Old gutter ball, Garrett. And director Mike Schwab was in the Pirate outfit there. Nice throw, nice catch. McGloin to Allen Robinson. The Penn State 39. McGloin staggered a bit as he finished his drop. Throwing deep for Robinson. 37-yard gain. Deepest penetration for Penn State. Reluctant to try a field goal. Ohio State blitzes. McGloin got it off into... Soft rush. McGloin nearly intercepted again. Long count, then movement by the right tackle, Mike Farrell.
All starts. Offense, number 78. 5-yard penalty. It remains fourth down.
Quick throw. A lot of room to cover by Mosby Felder. He doesn't fashion Big Ten. Defensive struggle is broken out here. And it continues as Braxton... 13th in the country in scoring defense, starting the night under 16 per game. Flag thrown. Third and 13. They rush 5. Time for Miller. Down the middle and broken up. And another rugby punt. And it is blocked. And recovered for a Penn State touchdown. And an up and down year with a lot of positives, a lot of body. For the Nittany Lions, went on the NFL. Sam Ficken down to Rod Smith. Clock running down. First and 10, Ohio State. Miller wrestled down. Punt Buchanan's had blocked this year after a 2-yard gain and a half. 5-man rush. Miller in trouble and yanked down moments ago. They don't come after him this time. Evan Lewis returns.
Holding. Defense number 31. 10-yard penalty. The result is a first down for Ohio State.
Boston Irishman, by his own admission, has a bit of a temper. Rushed for 17 yards and 4 out of 11 passing for 45. Going deep here in a double coverage. And incomplete. And have been held in check in the run game before that 37-yard run, which is his last play of the game. Here he comes.
The guy fell down. It's Carlos Hyde.
That one got Bill O'Brien angry. Miller. These fans have not wavered in the noisemaking. Miller finds a big hole. Inside the 10 and chopped down.
Right here, Rod Smith is going to become a lead blocker. This is a design call. It's almost like a lead isolation play. And we talk about it every single game. You can stop Braxton Miller, you can stop Braxton Miller, then he is one of those rare players that has the ability to do this and go for 20 plus at any given moment.
This is their deepest penetration, their best drive. Hyde powers through the middle. False timeouts, try to get the ball back. No indication of that for Penn State. Hyde stops. Ohio State at the one. Carlos Hyde to the goal line. Touchdown.
Just a little zone read. Carlos Hyde one-on-one with the safety. Fagnano, and you see the power because of his leverage of being low, turning those legs.
Touchdown.
We are reviewing it to see if it was a touchdown, but it looks like...
Further review, the ruling on the field stands. Touchdown.
Drive for Ohio State. With more than 5.5 minutes. The kick. Organizations, media, outlets, awarding midseason honors, and Bill O'Brien, won a slew of midseason coach of the year honors nationally. And why wouldn't he?
Bill, like free agency every year for him. He's got to keep teams in the second half, and whoever doesn't blow it will win the football game.
Drew Basil kicks off for Ohio State. Second half underway. The kickoff muffed by Bill Belt. On a three and out, that kept the drive alive, and they went all the way down the field and scored the 8 out of 14, passing 116 yards. They put some, and he is sacked.
And nobody picks him up, and he comes scot-free.
In a moment. In his own end zone, McGloin intercepted. Inside the 20, Shazier, touchdown. The extra point up.
He's going to get out. He does a good job of dropping to the sticks, not jumping anything underneath, getting depth, reading the eyes of the quarterback, breaking down the ball, finishing the play by catching it, and scoring.
His first career interception, and he brings it back for a score, 17 yards, in a minute and 19 seconds. Drop kickoff didn't help Penn State on the opening kickoff of the half, and Belton... It hasn't tonight. From interception.
As Cummings gets the turnover. Florida falls.
Gilliam. Movement. Might be a free play for the Nittany Lions. Jump. Back to the ground with Zinak on first and 10 from the 40. Play action fake by McGloin. He got away from Nathan Williams. Throws it away. There's a flag, as you see.
Holding. Defense number one. 10-yard penalty. Automatic first down.
So the receiver, one of those who transferred out, he went to Oklahoma. They needed somebody to emerge, and Robinson has. Wide open. Brandon Mosby Felder weaving inside the 10 and down.
They come up,
yeah,
quick
they
to
came
the
up too quickly for the replay. We'll get to it in a moment. Zwinak. A blitz from Ohio State. McGloin's in trouble. Throws it away. Flag.
Holding. Offense number 60. 10-yard penalty. Second down.
Defensive coordinator. Second and goal from the 13.
Red zone.
He releases right off the line. They dump it in the flat, and Zwinak lost the ball. He's ruled down. He's a great kid. Dean's list student working hard to be a better kicker, and he's now made. The sellout crowd at Beaver Stadium. Pickin sends it down to the two to Rod Smith. Flag down, he's wrestled down.
During the return, illegal block in the back. Return team number 12. Half the distance to the goal line. Ohio State keeps the ball first down.
Guys have started at their own 11 or worse. Carlos Hyde denied in the first half. They took advantage of that holding call while they were punting. Burns national championship team 2 years ago. Here's a blitz! And Hall couldn't get Miller down. Now he throws a wild bird that's intercepted. For the Nittany Lions, the Ohio State 44. Blitz picked up, and then down goes McGloin.
Get a shot, Sean.
McGloin on third and very long, 17. Dumps it off short to Zwinak. And excellent.
They came to play tonight.
Maybe a fake. It is. Butterworth throws. Incomplete. Braxton Miller keeps. Second and 8, 6 minutes to go, third quarter. Bull rush by Barnes, didn't get there. Spencer. Miller. Going to take off and run. Might have been across the line as he threw incomplete. Second and 10. Miller, good decision to keep it. First down. On second and 4. Miller throws toward the end zone. Broken up. And 4, they're 3 out of 11 on third down. Miller zings one, great throw.
On target,
Miller showing arm strength there. Hyde trying to bounce outside. It's a tired-looking defense. When they can't substitute against this quick pace, Hyde to the goal line. Hyde got level, but Miller kept it. Miller dances. Touchdown. What a play.
With his vision and decision-making to pull this ball out after Stanley comes in, and not too many guys in the country will do that out to you. Against a good player in Hodges, Ben has the ability.
After a first half below his standards, Drew Basil adds the
call, but I can't get over the move to Braxton Miller through. Not too many guys can do that.
I think it'll be a very iffy holding call on the punt, though. And we've seen examples like we just saw all night long. On playing terrific defense tonight. McGloin's pass batted down. Really nice. So they hope they can get the lead, take the crowd out of the game, and they have. It's as quiet as it's been all night. McGloin lobs it up. And he's thrown for 190 tonight. Third and 10. Had plenty of time that time, throwing deep in a single coverage, and it's incomplete. Three and out by the Buckeye defense. They pressured Alex Butterworth. Short pump, but a great bounce. Chris Fields got away from it and will roll all the season in the desert. On first and 10, Hyde with a flag thrown. Get a holding
personal
call.
Personal foul. Face mask.
There's
defense
not.
Number 90.
Perhaps a good one.
15-yard penalty. Automatic first down.
2.5 minutes to go, third quarter. Miller keeps. Great fake.
Here to this point of the year, that's his biggest improvement is the zone read running play.
He's starting to get low. Want to go into the national championship that game and lost to LSU. Room for Rod Smith inside the 30. Miller handed it off. At undefeated Mississippi State. Miller, another great fake. And another first down to the 6-yard. First and goal, and Hyde is down to the 1-yard line with that previous rush. Braxton Miller is over 100 yards rushing for the game. It's his sixth 100-yard game of the year in 9 games. Second and goal. Hyde did not get the handoff. Miller scores again. Touchdown, Ohio State. Second. Drew Basil for the point after.
About the year.
Drew Basil kicks off. Bill Belton.
Boy, the tied offense.
As you saw, Braxton Miller very much in the mix. Screen to Belton. We finally get one to work. And it's a deep handoff to Belton. Kesenick. Matt McGloin on 2nd and 5 for the Nittany Lions. His total defense, 50th in scoring defense. McGloin dumps it off short and short of the first down.
He's here for a late hit.
Passer. Defense number 48. 15-yard penalty. Automatic first down.
Well, that's a huge pet. I'm surprised to hear you say that. Is
what?
It
is what it is.
American linebacker. McGloin after a good fake. Must convert situation here, down by 18 in the fourth. And Ryan got the job, and he knew the emphasis was going to be much more on tight end play here. A blitz. McGloin off his back foot.
From next down.
Newman on both sides of the line.
Also, 5-yard penalty. Remains third down.
Running around.
Five-man rush, dumps it off to Belton, and he's down. Tackle. They line up quickly. Ohio State wasn't lined up, and they might have still stopped them. McGloin, all kinds of time to throw. Lost one, and it is incomplete. Five. Haven't scored an offensive touchdown tonight. Quick flip to the side to Robinson, and great pursuit by Ohio State. 19. Matt McGloin. Has a receiver wide open, batted away. Great play by Bradley Roby. Robinson can punch it away.
Again, it's a double move, which they've been susceptible to. But the problem is the ball is late. It's been late all night. And when it's late, when you have...
So the defender can't close. Fourth down and 8. Must convert from McGloin in Penn State. He's in a world of trouble. Throws it down the middle. Caught by Carter. Bill Belton. Head for 2 yards. Belton again. Wow. Play action fake to him.
McGloin running out of time. Nathan Williams chases him. Touchdown. Belton, no chance. Jump. Really plenty of time to rest on that 18-play, 80-yard drive by the Nittany Lions. Kicking a tumbling kick down to the goal line to Rod Smith. And he's taken down, taking over the game in the second half. Primarily with his feet. Carlos Hyde stuff. The crowd has returned. Good job of handling a high snap. Miller slithers up. Miller keeps. Miller has the first down. He has to take more hits. He has to take it. Hyde. Miller. Snapped it at 8. Steps into a throw, and it's caught right down the middle. They're not going to get Stoneburner. Touchdown, 72 yards. The extra point is good.
It's very difficult to cover that much in space. It's just a skinny post. Throws over the top, and Jake Stoneburner, the big 6'5", 250-pound split-end slash tight end, knows how to finish.
By far the longest reception of his career. The previous half, one big play after another when his team needed it. Basil's kickoff down to Bill Belton at the 2. Again, kick next week. Alabama wins. They obviously still be number 1. K-State probably
play safe now. We don't need to give anything over the top.
McGloin throws, high throw caught by McGloin. Throws to Carter. Coach, you could have come into this situation and done what he's done. On and off the person. Very sincere guy.
And his ability and confident to handle the situation that was presented before him.
McGloin throws on the run back across his box. I don't think he's going to continue to keep these players here, even though they still have a chance to transfer out without having
know you're good. Cocky is when you think you're good. You just know he's good being around him. He doesn't have to tell anybody as Kyle Carter catches the sequence. And to be able to put that system as they go off sides again, but to put New England system.
False start, offense, number 76, 5-yard penalty, still first down.
Here, said, people are giving me credit, but this could not have happened without the character of the seeing next year, no matter what. That includes Allen Robinson, Adrian Amos, Kyle Carter. That's a lot of talent.
You know one thing, they can't miss on recruits, and it's almost impossible to do.
McGloin locks it up, Robinson.
Pass interference, defense, number 7, 15-yard penalty, automatic.
Boys to score again, but down by 19 with 2:20 to go. McGloin lost the football.
His game as the season's gone on.
McGloin stepped into a throw. One of his barring incredible drama in the final 1:41. Bounces one. Took a great bounce for Penn State. And it winds up back. They sort of punched the ball back in.
Excellent kick by Ficken.
A good play.
I don't know if his left foot.
What's the big deal? I mean, they're quibbling about a yard, I suppose. He might have been out there.
And his left foot's out. But anyway, that's a good play. I mean,
can score.
Ohio State's ball. First down.
Carlos Hyde swung down.
About Nittany over there before Penn State game last year.
Braxton Miller slides down.
Exactly.
Now, believe me, I can relate to how he feels.
Well, this is our second.
2007, they played for the national championship. Michigan is the only other team undefeated in Big Ten play entering that game. It's going on with Nebraska right now.